Let's mix it up for those visible foes. A duck, the miserable, in the throes of the sack of woe. I consider the low-grade negativity. Don't play the epitome, don't claim exclusivity. I'm the energy, belongs to everybody in earshot. And all that we fear not, thoughts of things that can move matter. Can prove that whatever you focus on grows and the room shatters. All that we know to be true soon scatters. And the journey through the universe is off again. The snake pulling off the skin, the opposite of what you call a sin. These are the days of expansion. The oppressed rise up and embrace the oppressor. A large miracle grows out of a small gesture. Many locks can open with one key. Clearly the wisdom of the hundredth monkey theory. Focus and concentration, keeping it high. Gravity works whether you believe it or not. So where's the wisdom in an outdated belief system?
That's the law of attraction. Every thought is an action. That's the law of attraction. Every thought is an action.
I notice the apotheosis of focus. I follow the hypothesis to what causes this. It's dead people see dead people in an empty room. I see hindsight in my mind's eye that led me through. I just choose to pay attention. Either that or I'm blessed with the mind of retention. I've never been big on selective amnesia, self-medication, anesthesia. Cause all that matters are thought patterns. Your whole status is static, the law of attraction is automatic. Your small man panics with the power you hand him. The way that we can move from A to B is a random. Rejoice with the sound of my voice, only you can avoid twice making the same choice. Complain in the name of a name voice. And some people, if you say that, I'm worried about the proverbial needle in a haystack. I lay back, find the needle with the magnet. If I had a tail, I'd be wagging it, not standing on the bevel. Knowing full well the universal field is level.
That's the law of attraction. Every thought is an action.